In this video, I am going to tell you about Tirupati Howrah Hamsafar Express train. This train connects Tirupati in Andhra Pradesh with Howrah in West Bengal. Now this train is running between Tirupati and Howrah, but it was introduced as a weekly train between Vijayawada and Howrah. The inaugural run of this train happened on June 15 between Vijayawada and Howrah, and between Howrah and Vijayawada it happened on June 17, 2017. The arrival and departure details when it was running between Vijayawada and Howrah are: this train used to leave Vijayawada at 11:05 pm on every Sunday and reaches Howrah next day evening 6:30 pm. And in the return direction, this train used to departure from Howrah at 12:40 pm on every Saturday and used to reach Vijayawada next day morning 7:45 am. Stoppages between Vijayawada and Howrah are Rajahmundry, Visakhapatnam, Vijayanagaram, Bhuvaneswar, Cuttack and Kharagpur Junction. In the year 2019, Southeastern Railway Zone decided to extend this train up to Tirupati. Then onwards, this train is running between Tirupati and Howrah. Arrival time at Tirupati is 2:45 pm and departure time at Tirupati is 4:15 pm. Between Vijayawada and Tirupati, the stoppages were provided at Ongole, Nellore and Reinigunta. And there is no change in existing timings and stoppages between Howrah and Vijayawada. Some passengers are saying this train should be extended up to either New Jalpaiguri or Asansol. As this train is having very few stops, some passengers are requesting to have a new stoppages at Samarlakota, Balasore, Tadepalligudem and Anakapalli. Coming to the current details, train number 20889, Howrah Tirupati Hamsafar Express train. The departure time at Howrah is 12:40 pm on every Saturday and it reaches Tirupati next day afternoon 2:45 pm. In the return direction, it departure from Tirupati at evening 4:10 pm on every Sunday and reaches Howrah on Monday evening 6:30 pm. The total distance travelled by this train is 1,618 kilometers and the total travel time is 26 hours 20 minutes. The total stoppages are 10. Average speed of this train is 61 km. This train is having total 19 coaches, among them 2 are generator cars and 16 3-tier AC coaches, 1 pantry car, and all coaches are Hamsafar LHB coaches. Coming to the loco details, from end to end this train run with electric locomotive, and at Visakhapatnam Junction this train is having loco reversal. This train has a rake sharing with Yashwantpur Howrah Hamsafar Express train, and the maintenance of this rake happens at coach depot of Santragachi. This train comes under Southeastern Railway Zone. This train is having onboard catering and e-catering. This train stops at Reinigunta, Nellore, Ongole, Vijayawada, Rajahmundry, Visakhapatnam, Vijayanagaram, Bhuvaneswar, Cuttack and Kharagpur Junction. Let's see the path of the train in map. This is Tirupati Railway Station present in Andhra Pradesh. This is Howrah Railway Station present in West Bengal. This train runs between these two stations. This train starts at Howrah Railway Station. After Howrah Railway Station, it stops at Kharagpur Junction. Both these stations are present in West Bengal state. After Kharagpur, this train stops at Cuttack Junction. After Cuttack Junction, this train stops at Bhuvaneswar. Both these stations are present in Odisha state. After Bhuvaneswar, this train stops at Vijayanagaram in Andhra Pradesh. Some people are requesting to have a stop at Berhampur, which is present in Odisha state. After Vijayanagaram, this train stops at Visakhapatnam Junction Railway Station. Here, this train is having loco reversal. After Visakhapatnam, this train stops at Rajahmundry. After Rajahmundry, Vijayawada. Vijayawada. After Ongole, after Ongole, Nellore, Reinigunta and finally Tirupati. After reaching Tirupati, this train starts its return journey on the same day. Few passengers are suggesting to extend this train from Howrah to Asansol or New Jalpaiguri, which is very near to Sikkim state. These are the details of Tirupati Howrah Hamsafar Express train. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.